Despite taking thousands of years for human beings to gain the ability to explore our universe, it snuck up on us very quickly. Before we knew the destination, we gave them everything. We stood cheering with our neighbors, trying desperately to inspire our explorers who freed our species from the shackles of this dying planet. And everything went towards the effort. Our resources, our productivity, and our dreams of a sustainable future. But technologically advanced rats on a sinking ship, building lifeboats to a better place, the planet continued to die, while we continued to work. Temperatures continued to rise, causing lush forests to become barren deserts. So we looked harder as we waited for our chance to leave. Days became months, and months became years. We worked harder without respite. We were conditioned to submit. We were conditioned to keep waiting. Our world has been reduced to a desert. Our leaders have grown into oppressive profiteers. The future is unclear. This is Prison Planet.
Remember what Grandpa says, no work, no garden. Get what that means. No work, no spuds. No work, no turnip, no tank, no flying fortress, no victory. Bear that in mind, all you victory gardeners, and work for victory.
Bye. immediate danger is over in about a minute, unless the explosion occurred near the ground or water.
At the walls. Outside, it's the strictest world. There's nothing out there, nothing. Stick with us. Learn to serve order, and you'll achieve a decent life grid.
Bye. fucking bullet rips off part of your head. Your brains are laying on the ground in little bloody pieces. Now I ask you, would you give a fuck what kind of pants the son of a bitch who shot you was wearing?
Gravitational pull. What do we do?